Manistee Light. Brother, I don't either understand this skip-scrapple world. These slick bubble cars zip feverish down paved rushes of not corn, of not beets, not cabbage, and the land, and the land. You should know, man. Nothing grows down here anymore except walloped wishes and their gouged out oil cans. They twist us. They tornado us. No. Do spring breezes bring the scent of smelt? Remember? Even on strike, our mother grabbed smelt by the gross, fingery bagfuls and fried them whole. I wish I knew how she did it. It was almost enough.